three, two, one.
I would say that was a great start.